I love learning, and I think that's the best part of what I do because I get to research whatever I'm interested in, which is so awesome. The ultimate goal for my research is to develop management plans to protect habitat and protect species and protect our water. Smallmouth bass were introduced about 150 years ago, and even the government was stocking lakes with smallmouth bass. As air temperatures and water temperatures have been increasing, is that the smallmouth bass is moving northward into lakes that it was never historically found in. If they consume the forage that the lake trout or the salmon have traditionally been eating, the lake trout, for example, have to shift to less energetically efficient food items, which leads to reduced survival, reduced growth, and reduced reproductive capabilities. Even right now, there's been evidence that smallmouth bass invasion is having quite a detrimental effect on biodiversity. Even when I was little, I was really interested in how the environment was affecting our ecosystems. And so I think I was always interested in environmental biology. I love working with students because you get to impart some of the knowledge that you've learned onto other people, and you get to see them grow as scientists, and that's fun.